Blame you. Okay.
Okay.
More lava! Eventually, somewhere I'm around here. The bad part is, there's like ores that are very tempting.
Careful.
But this rock is so hard that it takes forever. It's not really worth it then. Just to get a couple of pieces. Yay, pixels! I hate those bee guys.
Yeah, like bees of all things.
The bees!
Bees? Careful.
I can just jump over it because I'm good like that.
Yeah, well, I can't, so I'm terrible.
Yeah, Florida. I have a friend actually who lives in Florida that's been like, oh, it's been cold at sometimes. I'm just like, dude, it's 50 degrees. It's not cold.
Florida. Florida sounds like it'd be a fun place to visit. I live in the complete opposite side of the country, so
yeah.
Like literally
either
lengthwise and widthwise. Hey, you dropped meat.
Yay! Hopefully we'll eventually find where we backed earlier. I figure we can tell it by that weird bridge thingy.
Yeah.
Oh, pfft. Thanks for the egg shoot.
You're welcome. Ow!
Stupid elves. Stop it. Ah! I'm gonna sleep real quick.
Okay.
Let's see, how much coal do I have? I don't think I have any coal. I think you might have gotten it. North Florida?
I have
okay.
11 coal, apparently.
If you want to see- oh, you're full health, never mind. I was gonna say I'd mind as well you were sleeping, but...
I hate those things. Evil.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, the cities in any place tend to be pretty bad.
Yeah, look at Seattle. It's terrifying there.
Yeah.
I used to go to the Art Institute of Seattle, and I used to have to walk by this guy that was punching a brick wall every single day. Because he said it was looking at him. It was a little frightening. Ooh, what's this do?
Speak yes! Boost!
Catch me if you can, Teeny.
Show off. Just because I never want to get poisoned.
Yep. I
or
run
burst
that
into
risk.
Flames.
Oh, Lord. Oh, no, not the birdie. Jerk.
Hey. Guess I'll just take a way up. You defend?
Why are there so many birds? Oh my god.
Don't tell me you're gonna die.
No. Uh oh.
There are crazy people everywhere. You okay?
Yes, I dropped my vape.
Ah.
And it smashed my thumb into the keyboard.
Aw. We gotta hurry, it's gonna be dark again soon.
I know, and I have to go to bed soon. My grandma's gonna be up in like 12 minutes.
Oh no.
I can't get up there, Tini.
Why can't you get up there?
I don't know. I'm not coordinated enough. Okay, Evil elf people.
Is that two of them? Oh, it was two of them!
Oh god.
Like, why is it echoing?
Right.
So creepy when they just line up perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we are bound to reach the other end of the planet at some point, right?
I hope so. Nothing looks familiar yet.
No, not yet. We haven't come across that one bridge, and there's still, like, pixels and stuff that are broken. Just smack him in the water. Smack, smack.
Smack, smack.
Ah, the bees!
I hate those things. They're the worst things ever created.
They are. Like how we both went after and I'm the one who got it. I get all the pixels.
Apparently.
Why was there a dead monster? Well, dead thing over that way. There was pixels on the ground. But we backed off? Ah!
I don't know.
Maybe. There's a bird down there. I should probably sleep.
Neat.
Thank you.
Show off.
Walking
I used to wear leather a lot. But then after
Why
I got my back
tattoo... Why is the music getting
so creepy? It was really uncomfortable.
Why is the music getting so creepy?
It's not very creepy.
The music's getting creepy on my end.
Hmm.
It's like deep and dark and all vinyl, violin-y and I don't like it.
I have no idea.
I'm kinda scared. You wanna take your bed?
Probably should.
Yeah, probably is. Actually, it's technically my bed, but...
Don't tempt me.
Ah! Just keep... No, don't fall down there.
I did, though.
Ah, it's raining! Fuck your planet!
Is it acid rain?
I'm assuming.
Mm.
It's green. Yeah, it's acid rain. It's acid rain. Fuck
okay,
your planet.
Well.
Should we just give up?
Yeah.
Let's go up. Come over to my ship so we can switch shirts.
Okay.
Because I want my shirt back. And my
Fine.
Carpet. Oh, and you can have your bow back too. I put it in the bottom of my thingy.
Mm.
Now you have no shirt. Gotta cover you up, it's nudity. I'm gonna get reported.
I don't have a shirt though.
I put it in there. Wait, where's my purple shirt? You didn't have a purple
know.
Shirt?
I guess not.
My shirt's lost forever?
Oh wait, no, there it is.
Okay.
I put it in your chest.
Yay! Yay, I'm back to normal. Oh, well, that's where her ship is. Hold on a second. This is my planet. It's
yep.
different. And kind of already
this
my
This is where it, Ryu's, it, her ship landed on. But we've been keeping
Actually, both of our ship, both of our
yeah.
ships landed here, but we moved her
but
ship.
We've been keeping hers there. And then we have been using my ship to explore.
Yeah. We're gonna build our palace on the planet with the acid water, because we're smart like that. don't think there's anything else that you would need that I have. Except for, like, maybe food or whatever, but... We share that anyway, so it's okay. Let me put my extra stuff in my thingy real quick. Yeah, so you're heading to bed, hun?
Yes.
I should probably head off too, then. I need to get some more video editing done. I got, like, 4 videos done yesterday, and... Poonslayer's first rift is crashing every time I try to save it.
No!
And so I have to figure out what's making it crash. I think the ending is making it crash. So I might have to edit those separately and then put them together, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know. But I will figure out what file it is, because it's crashing at 99%. Yeah.
Mm.
Okay. Well, thank you guys for watching. Definitely appreciate it, of course.
Thank you. Was fun.
If you
If
you want to check out Lauren's stream, it's actually linked somewhere down below. It's lovely Skylark. She's not streaming right now, but when she gets a better computer, she will. Also, we have a YouTube channel, which is linked down below. Game Rumors Podcast Gameplay YouTube channel. So check that out. I am currently trying to upload daily. I got off schedule because of ranked games and league and internet problems and craft shows and a lot of stuff, but everything's calmed down again, so I can do daily uploads again. So excited about that. But I think that's about it. We'll probably try to stream again sometime soon. Like, maybe this weekend, we can stream with Ian as well. Might not be playing Starbound. We play other games together. And I actually think I'm starting to stream League again. I'm not sure yet.
Yeah, give it a shot. Once I get my better computer, I'll probably start streaming more often, too.
Awesome. But I think that's about it. So you guys have a good night.
Thanks.
And thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.
Good night.